There was a black guy named Earl Charles who was there when it happened, and he has a famous quote from that very moment. He said, "Shut the fuck up." The fuck are you talking about? The fuck is he talking about?